Now then. Anyhow, here.
Yes, yes, I'll be right there.
It's been some time, Odette.
You're still here. I guess I'm not suffering from fatigue-induced hallucinations after all.
It's me, Odette, in the flesh. Good to see you as hale and hearty as ever.
And you're as insufferable as ever, no doubt. What are you waiting for? Come in already.
Don't mind if I do. How did I know that would be your reaction?
We were practically joined at the hip back in the day. Just watching you go about was fun in and of itself. I always had a hunch you'd end up in trouble with the ladies, but to think it would happen with the princess of all people! Somehow, you've managed to exceed even my wildest expectations.
By expelling me, they hope to protect Her Highness's good name. Needless to say, there's no truth in any of this.
Oh, of course, I'm sure it's all as you say. Her Highness and this Therese are just your pupils. They have no romantic interest in you in the slightest. You're something else, Cyrus. But it's a relief to find your powers of observation are as keen as ever. Well, did you come all this way just to entertain me? If so, congratulations on a job well done.
Save your congratulations for another time. I've come in search of a certain tome. Are you perchance familiar with From the Far Reaches of Hell?
A cheery title if I've ever heard one. I can tell you that it's a compendium of ancient rites and rituals. Not that I've read it myself, of course.
I know that much. I was hoping you could tell me more.
Not much more. It touches upon necromancy, I believe.
Necromancy?
Necromancy. That said, as to what extent, I know little.
Is that so?
Give me a break.
A hole.
Oh. Naturally.
Most intriguing.
Ah. Great.
As you wish.
I see.
Whoa.
Now then! Not exactly. Thusly. Aha! Ha 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 settle this like gentlemen.
Have at you. Out of my way!
Letting the hunt begin. Letting the hunt begin. Rain and arrows up on them.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, ice! Pierce them through!
Letting my arrow fly in true. Coming, if thou darest.
Well then. Oh, sacred life.
Not bad. A passing.
Letting us begin.
I'll do my May the sacred flame shine forth!
How about you?
Letting my
Let's
Let's go. If thou darest.
How about you?
Now, what next?
Oh, Ice, pierce them through.
I'll do my best. I am not made for such battles.
Most intriguing. What have we? What in the? Couldn't be. Preposterous! I'll be... Might you be? Just a scholar of no particular repute. I was passing through and could not help but notice these odd gemstones. Are they perhaps your work? And these strange glyphs, are they not runes of High Hornbergia?
Are they now?
The tomes of ancient Hornberg were lost long ago. No ordinary scholar would be privy to this knowledge. But how could any self-respecting academic perform such horrors?
Ha-ha! Seems you're more of a scholar than you give yourself credit for.
They still live, yes? If you know what's best for you, you'll free them at once.
Well, since you asked so nicely... No, I think not. A shame. If only you hadn't come poking around in my secrets. I wouldn't have minded picking your brain. Now I'll have to settle for sucking your blood!
I cannot fail!
I'll not be defeated! Allow me to have a look.
Victory shall be mine!
Letting my arrow fly in.
Now, what next? So much to learn.
Letting the hunt begin.
The battle is truly joined. I will cut you down!
Well then. May the sacred flame shine forth!
Now, what next?
Oh, flames, rage strong! The battle is truly joined.
What next?
Now, what next?
Let my arrow fly in true. Open back nothing.
The battle is truly joined. My blade is unbending! I will cut you down!
Now, what next?
Well, sir, prepare yourself! Let your wounds be healed.
Miss it, please.
This should help.
Victory shall be mine!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
An interesting dilemma.
Now then. My way is on.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What next?
I still have so much to learn.
Use this.
What in the... Mm-hmm. Aha! Are you okay? Excuse me. Come now. Now then. The truth is...
What was that?
Thusly. Indeed. You have my gratitude. Aha! Which means that... Yes.
I see. You're still here.
I am, but not a moment longer. Thank you for everything, Odette. I am in your... debt.
You helped out a little here. What say we call it even? Be safe, Cyrus. I have a hunch you're poking around in something far more sinister than either of us can imagine.
I am well aware of the danger. I will exercise due caution.
Due caution? I'll believe it once you quit diving headfirst into whatever you think smells of mystery.
A man cannot so easily change his God-given disposition.
You said it was 15 years ago that the tome was stolen.
That I did. What of it?
As you may recall, the then headmaster of the Academy died under mysterious circumstances. That very same year.
And you believe the two incidents are connected somehow?
No, I just like spouting valedictory trivia. But now that you mention it, the disorder following the incident would offer a convenient opportunity to misappropriate an article from the archives, wouldn't you say?
Your insight is invaluable and appreciated. I will keep this in mind.
I mean it, Cyrus. Be careful out there.
I will. And I'll return as soon as I get to the bottom of this. You have my word.
I'll be waiting with bells on.
Thank you.
No way!
Good to see you.
Dash it!
Why,
thank you.
Huh? Tressa.
Indeed. What? See you around.
Step right up!
Why, I...
Yes! I see.
Splendid!
Pleasure doing business with you. Phew. Yeah! Thank you. the first in line to see the rarest!
Ladies and gentlemen, gather round and prepare yourselves for a breathtaking sight! This, my friends, is the one and only sparkling, shining Sky Stone! You can be the proud owner of these lovely gems for just a fraction of her prices.
What? What a dirty trick. Setting up shop right next to me? I won't go down without a fight.
They certainly are beautiful. But what makes your stones different from hers?
You won't find purer sky stones anywhere. Just look. You can see all the way through. Not a single blemish or impurity to be found. Dazzling, is it not, m'lady? Almost as dazzling as your eyes.
Well, when you put it that way...
Resorting to cheap flattery. Does he have no shame?
Do you have a daughter, my good sir? That doll's a Golderfall make, no? A precious gift for a precious little girl, no doubt.
Indeed it is.
Ah, clearly you're the type of father who wants only the best for his darling child. Do you truly believe that doll will suffice? The Sky Stone is as pure, innocent, and beautiful as a daughter's love. Every time she sees its radiant glow, she'll remember her dear father who gave it to her. Its light will connect her to you, no matter how far you may travel.
Dear father, where do you roam? Dear father, when will you come home?
Surely you can see why this would be the best purchase you'll ever make.
I can just see her smiling face now. What a pleasant young man. Yeah, I'll take one.
You're most welcome, my good sir.
What?
Step right up. There's not a moment to spare if you want a rare sky stone to call your own. You won't find them anywhere else. I promise you won't be disappointed.
I'll take one, please.
One for me, too.
Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Would you look at that? Business is booming. Well, maybe not for all of us.
You win this round.
There's no way I'd lose to a green pea like you.
I'll admit, I've never seen anyone make a sale like that before.
Practice makes perfect. If you want to survive in this world, you need to learn how to tug heartstrings and loosen purse strings.
But being a merchant is about more than just making a sale. A good merchant should understand what their customer needs and sell them what's best.
What I sell may not be what they need, but it is what they want. What's wrong with a little embellishment?
Embellishment?
A merchant's words are like a warrior's blade. Don't forget it, Green Pea!
Hello there.
You see,
well,
I see.
Now then.
Yeah!
Ali.
Let's do this.
Ha ha ha. Next. The battle is truly joyful. No! With each battle, I grow stronger. Let us fight with honor. The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What to do? I'll do my best.
Have a taste of this!
Well then...
Ha! Letting the...
Coming, if thou darest.
Ha!
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Hunting.
The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
I'll do my best. May the sacred flame shine forth! What? Yeah.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Beginning.
A torrent of arrows!
Out of my way! With each battle, I grow stronger. Stronger. good day for battle.
Letting the hunt begin.
Here I go!
Boy is then. To think two self-styled merchants would be so averse to making money. You should know that I pay my loyal men quite well. Everyone has a price. I understood that more than ever. After I chased out that stubborn old landlord and took control here.
You... what?
There's nothing that money can't buy. So, what's your price, boy? On second thought, never mind. You're Marufswell, aren't you? For all I know, you could be a fraud just like your old man.
A fraud?
Shut up!
Didn't he tell you? His father's an infamous swindler in the South. He made a fortune scamming gullible sops with fanciful half-truths. Until, that is, he got swindled himself by a trusted friend of all people. Saddled with debt, poor Maroof ended up bankrupt. A sad tale, no?
Ali?
There's no room for emotions in business. The poor, stupid fool.
Say that one more time.
What's that?
Insult my father's name one more time and I'll... My father was a good, honest man. He sold his customers what they wanted, and his words made them happy.
Your father was nothing but a lousy lying dog. Those with money make the rules, boy. Second-rate peddlers like you and your old man should shut up and die like the paupers you are.
You son of a...
If you won't work for me, I'll just find another way to make money off of you. You won't sell for much, but it's better than nothing.
Mr. Morlock. Never in my life have I heard someone spout such cruel words! Your coffers may be overflowing, but you're still morally bankrupt!
Oh, go on.
You make a mockery out of others like you're getting paid for it. You cheat your workers out of their hard-earned money and monopolize their profits. If anyone's a swindler here, it's you!
It seems you've forgotten your own manners. Omar, let's help the girl remember her place. It's time you learned that money is might!
How about you?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What to do? The winds of fortune are howling. I'll not be defeated.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
Coming, if thou darest.
What to do? The winds of fortune are howling. What the fuck? Allow me to have a look.
Ah!
Coming. Holding back nothing.
What to do?
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
I will not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Now then.
What next? I will not be thy prey.
Let's do this. I'll do my best. Thunder!
No! I am being unfair!
I'll
do my best.
Using this.
No!
My arrow flying true. Yeah. Holding back nothing.
I'll do that. Here I come.
Victory shall be mine.
In the hunt.
Well then, let your wounds be healed.
The Iron Maid is unbending! I wreak havoc upon thee! With each battle, I grow stronger.
Hey! So...
Not so fast! What to do?
Tressa. As much as I hate to say this, I owe you one. And a merchant always pays his debts. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
What Morlock said about my old man? It's true. Some did call him a swindler. But it was a lie. Spread by competitors who were jealous of his talent. And while it's true my father was deceived by his friend and forced to take on his debt, it doesn't diminish the things he taught me. Our words have the power to make our customers happy. So I'll follow in my father's footsteps, work hard, and go back home with enough money to pay our debts in full. Say, have you ever heard of the Merchant's Fair? It's the greatest auction in the realm held each year in Grandport. The wealthiest and most influential people the world over come to feast their eyes on treasures beyond your imagination. They say there's nothing you can't buy at the Merchant's Fair.
That sounds incredible.
I'm going to go there and make my dreams come true. If you can make it at the fair, you can make it anywhere.
You really do have a way with words, Ollie. Guess I'll be seeing you in Grandport.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Well, we still need to have our rematch. And what better place to settle the score than the Merchant's Fair?
I'll bring my best treasure. If you think you stand a chance, I suggest you do the same.
I'll find the greatest treasure there is. You'll see.
Good. Once you have it, come find me at the fair. I'll be the one drawing the largest crowd.
They won't stick around for long after I get there.
You're sounding less green already, Green Pea. See you at the fair.
Sharing a connection with someone new, for however brief a time, is unforgettable. After we met, all I wanted to do was forget Ollie. He sure knows how to make a lasting impression. Now, I think I've found a good rival in him. Funny how things turn out, no? And now I know my final destination. Grandport and the Merchant's Fair. For now, I'll follow in the footsteps of the Nameless Traveler and make for Victor's Hollow. There I'll find myself a treasure beyond my wildest dreams.